finally returns from his long journey, finding Edwin. And he says, Edwin, your sister's waiting. We're gonna go find her. Edwin's like, come on, Dad.
Fitty! Dad, can I call you start calling you Fitty?
Fitty. Kid. Sure. Now go down that hill, son.
Follow me!
Ah! Oh my gosh! Most fun thing. Like his mother. Your daughter has both my thing, and you has your mother's. Stop, Dad, that's insulting! Come here, young hit! His father had special power that had given him lots of speed and stamina. So if he slipped down that hill, he would be hurt. No one would hear a thing. Other than his family. And he wouldn't hurt himself either. So they began to walk down the hill, trudging. Who's Teresa is thinking. There's a cat over there. She's important.
Teresa!
Teresa! Teresa is stalking Edwin. Hoping, trying, that the werewolf pack could die. But since the werewolf pack, the only thing they were immune to was silver bullets. She forgot her gun. And she forgot her gun. She had bullets. Lots of silver bullets. But no gun. She forgot the gun that brought the bullets. Is what your smart thing is saying? Whoa! I fell in my bahookie. But guess who fell? I'm not a two-in-one personality. Everyone says I'm two-in-one. Me and my bro are like doing the exact same things at the exact same time. How am I getting out of here? As she trudged through the snow, the bitter cold, it was hurting her feet greatly. She was walking and trudging through that horrible, frigid cold. She waited and waited. Some sign of her father, and then that moment came. She says, Daddy! And then his dad says, Oh, Fergie, I'll never forget you. Oh my gosh, Dad, you're scaring me. I am supposed to be scaring you. I'm scaring y'alls. Daddy, that's a lake, not a pond. Don't get in there, don't get in there. That's an acid lick. Come on, Daddy! Daddy, Daddy, Daddy! Here, Daddy, Daddy, Daddy! It's frigid cold. It's freezing my paws. My toes are quite solid. The color of her paws. Band-aid. She said, Daddy, did you find Edwin? And Dad says, yes, Edwin's by the tree. Over by the tree. Edwin was by the tree, of course. But not as his regular form. He was a werewolf. Teresa, who controlled werewolves. Are showing her butt right now. And she finally spoke to them and told them, I will care for you as long as you don't let me shoot you with a silver bullet. That's not fair. So I start to walk towards this somewhat big house, hoping that's what would warm their paws. Hoping to warm their feet, because their feet were bitter and cold. They open the door, hoping to see somebody. No one. There's two doors.
one there. So there. It pulls the knot. So he pulls the knot.